Cześć, ja jestem Rewest, a to jest Tekken 7 Complete Edition, czy tam ostateczna edycja ze wszystkimi DLC-kami, bla bla bla. Jest to chapter 2, więc zapraszam was do oglądania. Orewa chapter 2, da.
Ej, Rewest, będzie...
I found myself staying in a cheap hotel. Reports on the hellish war never let up. News of Heihachi's return to the Mishima Zaibatsu had sent shockwaves across the globe, and the announcement of the King of Iron Fist tournament flooded the airwaves day and night. But none of that mattered to me. From my drab room, I just stared up at the moonlit sky, looking for a ray of hope. The concept of evil seemed so vague. Who torched my hometown? The Mishima Zaibatsu? Or was it G Corporation? With the war submerged in chaos, who could tell? In the darkness, a fellow reporter visited me and offered me a ray of hope in the form of an exposé on G Corporation. G Corp were at war with the Mishima Zaibatsu. And it appeared that they had the public on their side. People believed that the Zaibatsu had started the war, so it was only natural that they saw G Corp as their saviors. However, my reporter friend came into my hotel and, barely able to contain his excitement, presented me with the picture. It revealed G Corp's true colors, which conflicted with their public image. The picture shed light on the incident that had occurred only a few months earlier.
Okej, kazują, walczymy. Tum, 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 tum. Jack 4. Cyk. Cyk.
Najsilniejszy.
Ta. Kontra. No czasem nie chce działać, ale... No, jak ja ciebie nie lubię, Jacku. Od gnoju. Mhm. Cyk. Zostaw mnie. Dobra, chyba wiem jak się do niego zabrać. Au. No gnoju. Metalowa kupa złomu. Jeszcze jeden, dobra. Ilość frajerów mnie nie zniechęci. 4 razy 0 to nadal 0. Pyk. Pyk. Cru. No, ej gościu. O, z gnoju. Chłopcze. Mhm. No pewnie. Nie, spoko. miarę ciekawie.
No.
O, ty gnoju, gościu na kiblu mnie siedzi. Hit! John Cena! Pim, 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 pim. Dobra. My do najlepszego nie mamy i to dobrze o tym wiesz.
Wiem.
Au, au. Hit! Mhm. Au, au. Dobra, giń. Sru. I leci. Sru. Kolejny. Ciat. Ciat. O cholera, co to było? Dobra. Ja mam w dupie jego przytulenie. Jakiś taki nieprzytulny jest. Sru. Trochę twardy, bo metalowy gówno. Fredka, zamawiałaś może złom? Zaraz go zmienię na złom.
It all started with an explosion in the heart of the Mishima estate. At the time, the media reported it as an unfortunate accident. But when strange, after the newspapers put it down to a coincidence, a series of tragic occurrences. But the truth was far more sinister. In reality, an attempt by G Corporation to take out one of their own had failed. And the man they had targeted came baying for revenge. The missed target's name was Kazuya Mishima. After disposing of the guilty parties without so much as dirtying his hands, Mishima began to manipulate G Corporation from the shadows.
A serious marksman? Says here they're based in Italy. A society of exorcists who've historically held influence throughout Europe. What are you planning this time?
Jin ga zaibatsu o tsukatte mechakucha shiyotta kara na. Sekai o shouwaku suru tame ni wa Kazuya o taosu dake de wa imi ga nai. Sekai juu no yoron o mikata ni tsukeneba naran.
Surely you can't be planning on using the society's underground network?
G 社のトップがデビルであることが知れ渡れば、晴れて人間であるわしの正当性を主張できる。今回の大会はその格好の宣伝の場となるじゃろう。間もなくじゃ。
Okej, okay, tutaj sobie już zakończymy. Jest jeden chapter na jeden odcinek, więc trzymajcie się, no to bajo.